What's up, growers? Bjorn here from the Grobo team, and today I want to talk about carbon filters. When it comes to growing, there are a couple different ways that you can eliminate odors. One is using Ona, for example, to mask the smell, but the most common thing that people do is use carbon filters to completely eliminate it. The way carbon filters work is they just grab onto those natural odors and pull them right out of the air for you. So what's common behind all of the technology that they use in carbon filters is the carbon itself. And you'll often hear people call it activated carbon or activated charcoal. And what they're talking about is the activation process that the carbon goes through. And that activation happens when you either apply super high pressure steam or chemicals to open up millions of tiny, tiny pores in the carbon. It's these pores that get positively charged, and they're what's yanking all of that odor out of the air by just grabbing onto it. We've got a couple different filters here today that we're going to show you, but before we do that, make sure to subscribe and turn on alerts so that you always get the latest tips on how to make your grows better. When it comes to carbon filters, surface area is what matters. That's why when you're using an inline fan, for example, for a grow tent, you have something that's just about this big. You need all of that circumference around it to suck the air through. Now, in this case, this carbon filter would be perfect for about a 2x2 tent or maybe even a 4x4 tent. After that, you get even bigger ones because of how fast the air actually gets pulled through it. This next filter works a little bit differently. It forces air to travel down a ton of small little channels, almost like straws that have been glued together, made up of carbon. That keeps the air in here for much longer and provides a lot of the surface area that the air actually needs for the odor to be absorbed. Lastly, we're going to talk about the filters that we use in Grobo. First of all of our carbon filters come pre-packaged, so that they're fresh right up until the time that you get them. Then we've combined two different technologies together. We start with this top layer, which acts as an air filter that cleans a little bit of the air on its way out and also is coated in carbon to get rid of some of those odors. Next, below that, there's a honeycomb pattern that we've gone in and filled with multiple different types of activated carbon. This is where a lot of the magic really happens to pull those odors right out of the air for you. Now, of course, you'll see that they're all very different sizes, and that's because each one can handle a different size of room. The larger ones can handle all the way up to a 4x4 tent, or even bigger in some cases, and we go right down to the smaller ones that we use in our Grobo systems. In Grobo, we circulate the air twice a minute, and this filter is completely adequate for doing that. If you're running grow tents and grow boxes together in the same room, you can also always add some carbon filters outside of what you're growing in so that they filter the air in the room as it goes. If carbon filters aren't quite cutting it, then you should definitely check out our video on Ona, where we talk about some of the deodorizing options that you have for your grow. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time.